In the beginning, there was nothing, which exploded. Then there was the planet Earth, which eventually exploded. Humanity tried to escape this explosion by sending a colony of its best and brightest off into space, but that exploded too. Which brings us to today, where all that remains is a single malfunctioning escape pod, carrying the only known survivors of the human race. Yeah, humanity is screwed.
I wish I'd been programmed male so I wouldn't be so disgusted by this.
Oh, no, it's totally easy. Imaginary chick, just hold your breath for a really long time. I want to eat your hair.
Fine. If that's your attitude. But you should know that I'm detecting dangerously high levels of fungal spore. So, it might be in your best interest to clean this place up before you die of mushroom poisoning. Until then, consider me offline.
No, Melora, just five more minutes.
My name is Ghost.
Oh. Right.
Pretend, girlfriend! Pretend!
Who?
Who do you pretend she is?
Well, this place looks like a bachelor pad. We're gonna have to clean it up.
I'll take care of it. You just sit right there and relax, buddy.
Freeze, Earthmen. Your puny vessel is ours.
Who are you and what are you doing in our airlock?
I am Hora, and this is Guda. We are Space Amazon.
Space Amazons?
This is the best kind.
Yes. We are from the Space Amazon Basin.
I got this.
You mean to tell me that you two somehow managed to sneak aboard our ship wearing only bikini tops and loincloths?
Our Space Amazonian flesh is sturdy.
Yeah, we never exfoliate.
Right. So, you brave deep space, nearly naked, armed only with spears, and you're from the Space Amazon Base.
Why are you choosing now to develop critical reasoning skills?
Look, do you want to breed or not? Because I'm already starting to get bored.
Did you say breed?
Indeed, puny human. Our kind has ceased to produce viable breeding males, forcing us to find alternatives.
Yeah. Give us a second. You realize what this means, right?
No.
Yeah, please, they want a relationship with us. I mean,
well, it took some thought and some communication, and we decided that we submit to your whims.
Oh, wait!
No, this isn't one of those things where you mate with us and then you sacrifice to your primitive gods, is it?
It's the first part that's important, really.
Our studs are pampered for their natural lives.
We get all the sports channels and we have a waterfall of beer and cheese.
Is the beer cold?
Stouter than my thighs, and colder than Gouda's nipples.
Gouda's nipples! Nipples are gonna see
nipples!
Oh, wait! You're not gonna make us mate with your ugly friends, are you?
Oh, that's a good question.
Sadly, we are the ugly ones of our tribe, which is why we are so late to the orgy of infinite orgasms.
But we make up for it with enthusiasm.
I'll bet you do. So, when does the reading start?
Can you start now? We'd really like to get a jump on it.
Yes,
yeah,
we can.
Absolutely.
Do you want to go first? If you want to go first, too, I'm not impartial to either one.
Then reveal thy manhood.
Yes, ma'am. Right away. Okay, you need some help?
Yeah, I'm going to definitely get help.
Right.
Okay, come on.
Down here. There we go. Go in!
Ah! Oh my! We should really get going.
We could make it work.
Yeah, no. You guys are such good friends. We wouldn't want to ruin that.
Are you sure? Because, cuddle?
I'm allergic to touching.
So. You'll call?
lesbians.
Yeah.
Can't you two go for 5 minutes without getting naked?